1969, there was two televisions. There was ITV and BBC, that was it. There was one radio station after we listened to the Pirates and we couldn't take it any longer. So they finally gave us Radio 1. But in 1969, on a Sunday afternoon, every Sunday afternoon, I tuned my radio to Alan Freeman's Pick of the Pops. All right, pop pickers, it's Alan Freeman here, it's Pick of the Pops, all right? And that Sunday afternoon in April, he did the countdown, and he said, ladies and gentlemen, we have a new number one. And it's the first number one by a Jamaican recording artist.
Get up in the morning, saving for better, so that every mouth can be fed.
I can't tell you how good I felt. Give me some signal, my dance, my dick. Give me some singing for the 60s. I don't want to.